everybody, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So this is going to be my first time sitting on Avalon. Now, Avalon will be 3 in October, but we are going to go out of town here in a few weeks, and maybe she'll have her first tour ride. We'll see how everything goes. But here's a few things that I did with Avalon before I just fully sat on her. Keep in mind, here I'm just kind of leaning over, letting her feel my full weight. She hasn't been worked in about 6 days. She's only had a saddle on a handful of times, and she doesn't flex that well. So here I've got my leg on the other side, and I'm rubbing both sides with my leg and my arms on both sides. So I didn't move her off or flex her to the other side for the specific reason she doesn't flex that well. So if something were to happen, which I highly doubt it would, but, you know, worst case scenario, something happens, I'm going to have a heck of a time getting her head back in. So for the next few days, I'm just going to be doing this and also practicing her flexing. I am proud to say I did not even lunge her before this session. So if you're looking for some things to kind of test your horse before you get on him, maybe you want some safety measures, or you just want to see if there's anything that's going to bug him, which is what I'm doing here. I'm just seeing if anything at all is going to bug her. Here are some things you guys can copy and do, and if they spook at any one of these things. Here she's almost holding my full weight, but I still have my toe on the block. If they spook at any of these things, you know they're not ready, and it's something you can practice. Obviously, if you're not comfortable, practice with a saddle. Here's the very first time she had my full weight on her. Notice I didn't stay up very long. That's more for my benefit because I'm shaking and nervous, and I don't want to transfer that to her. So I'm removing myself from the situation quickly so that she's feeling me up there like this. I'm rubbing her around. When I get a little nervous, even though she's not doing anything, it's just my nerves, I get off so that she doesn't feed off of that. So here, I'm just kind of revving on her. The rein is a little bit looser. Hopefully, we'll get to go on our first trail ride in a couple weeks if everything continues to go like it is. So here, I'm just practicing waving my arm up and dropping it. She's not spooking or moving. Each time I get on, the rein is just a tiny bit looser. I'm really proud of Avalon. She's had a few days off, hasn't been worked, hasn't been doing anything, and this is how she reacts. I'm moving my legs all over, I'm moving my arm all over on the other side, the rein's a little bit looser, it's hard to tell, but there's some slack in it, and she's keeping her head there, which is great. She's starting to get soft, she's starting to understand the idea. I didn't think I'd be doing this bareback with her, but there's just some kind of safe feeling about her I get. Now right there, she moved a little bit. I said, well, because again, I'm nervous. Nothing that she's doing. I'm always nervous the first couple times I get on them. But she stood still and stopped moving, and I got off to kind of show her, yes, you got the right idea. Now, I'm not going to get off, obviously, every time she moves when I say, whoa, and she stops. But just in the first couple times, I might do it as a reward to say, yeah, you did a good job. Here, I'm just rubbing all over her. I love that she's being soft to the one side. It's just, she's soft on each side. It's just going back and forth from side to side. So we did that a few times before I did any of this. You can see there's the longest I've been on her. Got off, rewarded her, gave her some loves. So this is just kind of an idea for anybody who may want to start their own horse, but they're not sure where to start. What I did first before any of this was last week I got her used to a saddle, and I stood halfway up in the stirrup with her head flexed on both sides, leaned over, flopped the stirrups, and then I did this. So for anybody who's maybe looking to see, you know, kind of where their horse is at, if they think they're ready or not, you can do a few of these exercises that you see me do here today, and if they spook at any, go back and fix it. Thanks for watching.